One of the most common forms of sharing data is as an attachment to an email. The DataSet via email connector provides an easy way to import your data into Domo by integrating Domo with an existing email attachment workflow. In this example, we have a spreadsheet that a marketing manager sends out every week showing email campaign performance. Rather than download the spreadsheet and upload it, we can set up a DataSet via email connector to capture this data. When setting up the connector, a unique email address is generated that will correspond to this dataset. Any configurations that we set up with this dataset will be checked each time an email is sent to our email address. If any of those parameters are not met, the file will not be imported into Domo. We first need to select the file type to look for, the update method, the email address or email domain that we'll accept the emails from, what we are looking for in the subject line and email body, and then also what the attachment name is going to look like. Email subject, body, and attachment name all use regex inputs for validation. Something like this will work for the attachment name with our spreadsheet. If we don't want to use these parameters, we have to type the word none to deactivate them. For advanced parsing options, select the advanced options box, and then we are given input fields for where to begin reading data, where the header rows are, any footer rows that we need to skip, and also which Excel sheets we are reading from. For our spreadsheet, we want to start reading data on row 3, skip the bottom 3 rows, and look for the sheet called MailChimp. Selecting raw headers will preserve any special characters that might be in the column headers, and then we need to select the date format that is used in this spreadsheet. With all our parameters set, all that's left is to copy the email address and then save our configurations and name the dataset. Now, whenever we send or CC a message with an attachment to this address, the connector will read the attached file, and if it meets the parameters that we input during configuration, it will update the dataset in Domo. Streamline your workflow using Domo's dataset via email connector.